corruptible minds. Also with the church's Protestant blessing, daughters, unscented, shapeless, spirited. They believe in Christ and Longfellow,
both dead,
unbearably
interested
in many things.
At present, writing, one still finds delight in fingers knitting for the, is it the bowls? Perhaps.
While permanent faces coyly bear.